Hi friends, welcome to SNCA Study Club, a platform for CA final students. Next question is question number 4. What are the important steps involved while conducting investigation on behalf of an incoming partner? This is the question. That is, suppose ABC firm D is going to be admitted as the partner. So D is appointing an investigating accountant or investigation accountant for the purpose of determining whether it will be feasible to get appointment in this firm or not. So in that case, investigator or investigating accountant have to conduct this investigation on behalf of new partner or incoming partner. So which are the factors that is to be considered by the investigating accountant, that we are going to discuss now. Okay, so suppose new partner, this is NPIP, this is new partner or incoming partner. They will be mainly interested to know about capital contribution. How much of capital to be contributed, then how much of profit will be obtained to them. If they get appointment as a partner of this firm, what are the rights and as well as responsibilities of him? Which are the job that will be allocated to him? Can they make appropriate drawings? These are the questions that will be normally comes into the mind of a person who is going to be appointed as a partner of a firm. So he is making what? Appointment of investigating accountant for the purpose of obtaining these information. So investigating accountant who is performing investigation on behalf of new partner or incoming partner have to follow the following steps. That is, these types of investigation, that is the general approach that is to be followed by an investigator with respect of these kind of investigation will be similar. That is, he can be appointed as a new partner in a medium sized or small sized or a large sized firm, but the procedure that is to be followed by the investigating accountant will not differ. That is, this is a general approach irrespective of the size and nature of the firm. Okay, so investigating accountant should obtain information with respect of the following: where he is conducting investigation on behalf of new partner. First of all, about capital contribution, profit sharing ratio, rights allotted to this new partner, which are the job that will be allocated to this new partner, can the new partner or any other partners make appropriate drawings, then plus they should also obtain information with respect of the history and growth of the firm. This is possible by making an analysis of the profit and loss account balance sheet, that is the financial statement of past 5 to 6 years, and thereby he can obtain trend or pattern of growth. Plus they should examine the profitability, determine whether there exist any extraordinary exceptional items or income or receipt in the profit and loss account. Plus investigating accountant is also required to examine the partnership agreement, mainly for the purpose of understanding these matters, that is capital contribution, profit sharing, drawings, job allocation, rights that will be allotted, etc. Then 1 minute friends, investigating accountant on behalf of the incoming partner is also required to obtain an understanding with respect of asset and liabilities of the concerned partnership firm, whether there exists any contingent liability, whether it has been properly disclosed, which are the pending litigation, value of intangible. Then investigating accountant also required to obtain understanding with respect of the orders in hand, that is to determine whether this firm is a dummy firm or whether they are actually undertaking any operation. For that they should understand this, that is orders in hand, existing customer, plus operation that is currently undertaken by the firm. Plus they should also obtain understanding with respect of the key managerial person, including their pay package, plus their specialized skill, that is whether they are having any specialized knowledge in a particular field. Then contractual obligation, which are the existing contracts or agreements that has been entered into by the firm, which are the existing obligations, any pending litigation against this firm. Plus they are also required to determine reason for admission of this new partner, why he is getting appointed in the partnership firm. Plus how to value or compute goodwill on admission, retirement, death of partner. plus determine whether the partnership firm is conducting the business as per going concern, that is business will continue for a foreseeable future. This is the principle. So whether this firm is preparing or carrying the business according to going concern assumption, which are the accounting policies followed by them, whether they are making the consistent application, plus position of loan. So these are the factors that is to be undertaken or on the basis of which investigating accountant required to obtain information where he is conducting investigation on behalf of incoming partner. Here we completed question number 4.